I would typically expect to see a return of between 6 and 8% when investing in the Northwest. I think that's a fair net return to expect. And as well, also expect the capital appreciation of the property. And that's why it's important to buy in areas with high demand, population growth, you know, local to good amenities.